how far can any president go in the exercise of his authority? And in this case, it's very clear that President Obama exceeded his authority. Now, the immediate thing that Congress needs to do when it returns is to cut off any funds for continuing in Libya. And I intend to bring forward such an amendment.